I'm Amreen Sheikh and I'm back with another video, and this time it is a book review that is The Second Chance by Dr. Sandeep Jatwa, and I would like to share my views on this beautiful book and why I would recommend it to people and why they should buy it. So it is said that life is about being successful, but the term successful, it is different for different people, right? And the ultimate definition of success is to be able to do what you really love. And that is what this book Second Chance is all about. It talks about the successful businessman, Mr. Shekhar Kapoor, who is a successful businessman of a leading Indian shoe brand called as Aerowalk. And he has everything in his life that he needs, like money, fame, false respect and whatnot. And for him, the main success of life is to be super rich, is to have lots of money. And for him, he believes that money has the power to earn and achieve whatever you want and whatever one will aim for. And despite the fact that he is very good at his work, he is very good at business and at work, but still, he doesn't have happiness in his life. He doesn't sleep peacefully at night. And though he is best at his work, he still feels a void in his heart, an emptiness in his life of love, respect, care, and so many beautiful emotions. He's always been super proud of his status and disregarded everyone that was a part of his life, be it at work or family. But there's only one person in his life that he always deeply loved, and that was his late mom, who obviously died many years ago because of a car accident. And she's no longer a part of his life. Maybe that is the reason why he has become so blunt and harsh in his life, and he has a very vague perception of life that only the rich is fit to sustain, according to him. But life has something else in store. He started receiving some signals by an unknown force of changing his attitude towards life and making himself better, which he repeatedly overlooks and ignores and doesn't pay heed to, and eventually he supposedly dies because of a car accident, only to recover after some time. And he was dead clinically for about 2 whole minutes, but these two minutes changed his life course. And after the car accident, he is no longer the boastful Shekhar for whom the poor didn't exist. He is a complete changed man. And why? Because in his death, that time when he was dead, he visits his place called as the City of Justice, from where he was receiving those unknown signals and signs and messages. And firstly, he doesn't believe that he was dead, because for him, rich people can never die early. And later, he sees all the deeds that he did on the planet which affected people for bad. With time, he realizes how his bad conduct has affected lives, and he didn't knew that this could be so negative and hateful. He realizes his mistakes but finds no way to go back and change things for good. But later, he sees his mother in the City of Justice, whose good karmas win him a chance to mend his bad deeds. And when he comes back alive, he only tries to make things better. And he changes things for good, and this time he feels inner peace. With every good deed that he do, he only feels better and realizes that giving happiness can bring it back to us in multitudes. And he uses his status and money in the right way, in a positive way, and by helping others realize their necessities, he feels good and positive. He starts getting better things in life, he starts living truly, he feels alive, and he learns from his past mistakes and realizes how life is a beautiful asset and how we must use it wisely and with full happiness. So would I recommend Second Chance? Absolutely, because this book is all about happy realizations, and it has so many emotions like hatred, injustice, fear, pride, happiness, good deeds, and so much positivity. While I was reading the book, it helped me to realize about my life. It helped me to understand where I was going wrong in my life, about my bad habits, about my bad deeds, about my moods. And it also helped me to understand on how to try and mend them. It helped me to make the most of life. And if a book actually changes you, or encourages you to do something good, it definitely is a must try, isn't it? So I hope that you all will definitely go and buy this book, because it is a must read in your life and it will definitely change your perception about a lot of things. So it is a, overall it is a very beautiful book, and I would definitely suggest it to everyone. Thank you so much.